Good morning once again, YouTube. I'm just moments from where I ended the previous video. I'm still on East 6th Street in the Oregon District. I just did a video on that house right there, debunking the housing myth in downtown Dayton. So this house is for lease. It's 430 East 6th Street. I'm not sure how much it's for lease, but I could look it up, but I don't know how long it's been for lease for, but maybe this is, you know, one of these houses that shows that maybe there is really no downtown housing demand and that the rental market and the housing market just flat out sucks right here. But there's a couple lights on in here, but Santa, so somebody's obviously put up some Christmas decorations, or maybe the realty company that's had this has put them up. I'm not sure how long this has been vacant. You see the cobble, you see the sidewalk right here. This is just a beautiful neighborhood, and they do take good care of this neighborhood. So this is for lease, Kamla Kordick, 430 East 6th Street. And depending on how long this house sits for, heck, I mean, you never know. The owner might even put it up for sale, and heck, I mean, it might be the same price or something similar to the house I just filmed just over there. Beautiful house with the beautiful trim right here. So, you know, beautiful historic neighborhood, really good solid brick structure. I think when I was looking online at the rental prices, I believe the prices were around $1,000 to $1,500 a month. So, but anyway, that's it for this one, YouTube. What would you pay to rent this place? Please post some comments. Or so we've already got a housing market figure for what this would probably be in the ballpark for, with 187 across the street. And this house is a little bit bigger than that one. So that's it for this one.